Sometimes we forget why we're here. It's easy to fall off track. These help us remember.
These battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gone.
Hey, before this video starts, I just wanted to say thank you, one, for watching, and two, like and subscribe, and you'll be entered to win this Never Compromise putter. It's nice. I just can't putt with it, so I figured I'd give it away to somebody that actually could. So, yeah, like, subscribe, you're entered into winning it, and I'm going to give it till summertime, because I don't know if you can see outside right now. It's dumping snow, so spring, 2 months, I'll give it away. So thanks for watching. Have a hard life.
I'm still out over two. I think for YouTube's sake, I'm going for it. Might come up a little bit short, but we're live. We're not here in Reno, windy, crappy. Try to bring this one in a little draw. Hybrid through the green. I'm gonna chip it on up there. Try not to leave it short. Hitting it into the wind like that, it just hopped and checked. Got to get a lot better with my short game, but let's put this one on in and maybe get a birdie here. Pars ain't bad. Let's try not thinking about it. Maybe think about like how I hit my hybrid, how I hit my 3-wood. I just cannot release the club head right now. Alright, about 135 out into the wind. Was swinging hard with a 9-iron. Actually, I'm gonna knock it down with an 8. Just hit a knockdown 8. Take some spin off and get it up there. Just trying to get it up there. Chunky on the front. I appreciate you. Yeah, I just like playing for fun. Been playing for a couple years now and getting better, but long ways to go. So follow me on the journey, man. Anyways, I'm gonna see if I can get up and down here. All right, put this one in.
Save a par. Don't think about it. Up and down.
You ever golf with me? I hate those. I hate short putts. I'm ever lagging up a putt, like lagging it, you're not expecting to make it anyways, but short putts, oh, they make my butt cheeks clench. So anyways, par 3, 165, 170 downhill. Feet for a birdie, so cannot complain about that. If I did, nobody would listen. But now the hardest part again. Could have probably went an 8-iron. I just don't know if it would have held with the wind. But anyways, see how you like this. Killed a lot of the speed. All right, you can see it still. So now I got another butt cheek. It was sitting down in like this hole, like this big old divot thingy. Anyways, sitting in this right there, I didn't even notice it. And if you guys noticed, I putted that and it just hopped straight up in the air. But nonetheless, a bogey's a bogey. Oops. So yeah, I am now, let's see, one over after three. And I'm on a par 4, and yeah, see if I can get one back here. For me, I'm playing okay golf. Like I said, I just wish I could be hitting the driver better, but par hole, par 4, 343. I'm just going to swing really hard and try to actually slow down and extend through. Like I said, directionally challenged.
Boy.
Two bogeys back to back. No good. I hit a three wood there because I just 330, 320, driven it before, but hitting my driver so bad, and I hit my three wood really well to the point where I'm hitting my three wood probably about 260, 270. Into the wind, I just figured screw it, it's gonna be safe. It's not a big wipey cut right now, so not good. It was a good shot. Basically just clubbing up on everything right now and trying to knock it down through the wind. It was a good shot. I just thought the wind would take it to the right a little bit, and it didn't. So, good shot. It was pin high, spun back a little. But, yeah, either way, it was the right shot. Again, directionally challenged. But like I said, I thought the wind would push back on it. So two over on these six holes. Can't complain, especially with how bad I'm hitting my driver. So thanks for watching.